Climate change and the warming of our planet is considered the greatest challenge humanity has ever faced. Whilst the impacts of climate change have really only ever been felt since the start of the Industrial Revolution, around 200 years ago, bushfires have occurred for thousands of years. As the effects of climate change worsen, we are seeing the severity and frequency of bushfires increase. Humans are making bushfires worse.
There is a clear link between hotter temperatures and worsening bushfires. As our planet gets hotter, the risk of extreme bushfires is heightened.
As a result of climate change, we are seeing a greater number of heat waves, and heat waves are playing a critical role in making bushfires much worse.
Australian heat waves are becoming hotter, longer, more frequent, are occurring with excess heat, they're starting earlier, and their season duration is getting longer.
During the 2019 to 2020 black summer, Australia experienced frequent and intense heatwave events with scorching temperatures and massive bushfires that filled our skies with dense smoke. People died, property was destroyed, and there were devastating losses to our flora and fauna. University of New South Wales Canberra research has confirmed that heat waves caused by climate change lead to bushfires that are bigger and more intense.
Our research looked at the relationship between heat waves and bushfire fuels by analysing the moisture content of dead fuels like trees, leaves, branches and grasses. And what we found is that the intensity, spread rate and the likelihood of profuse fire spotting increases with a lower moisture content in these fuels.
Results of the research found that the moisture content of dead fuels is much lower on heatwave days compared to non-heatwave days. What this means is that heatwaves help make fuels drier, and the drier the fuel, the worse a bushfire becomes.
We need to address climate change much quicker than we currently are for a whole range of reasons, and the worsening of bushfires is just one of them. Climate change is causing more intense and longer heat waves. These heat waves are drying out fuels more quickly, leading to worse bushfires.